The NFL could reportedly see games played on Saturdays this fall if the college football season is canceled. The New York Post reporting that if Saturdays are open without games, the league could fill that spot by having NFL games played during that time. There could be a, quote, triple header with games at 1 p.m., 4:30, and 8, or just one Saturday game for the week. The Post says NFL executives' first concern is making sure that there even can be a season. The league schedule is set to be released by May 9th.